like I'm taking on some steak and dining and dining. I ain't tricking on no chicken. Leave it up to me, I close the whole damn store on you. I got nothing but love for you.
I got nothing but love for you, baby.
What you
got?
What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out more of The Last Poets. This one's titled Wake Up Niggas. Requested by Michelle on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you.
Wake up! Wake up, wake up, wake up! Up you wake, up you wake, up you wake, up you wake!
And boy, is that the double truth, triple truth, Ruth. But yeah, I'm very excited to check this one out. I'm assuming this one is going to be more spoken word. I believe you actually said it was going to be spoken word as well. So very excited to check it out. I really, you know, enjoy their music a lot. So that being said, let's go ahead and check it out. 'Cept by their keeper, the Grim Reaper. Yo, oh, and by the way, I'm looking at lyrics just so I can, you know, have a like complete breakdown and everything. But yeah, this is amazing so far. Let's just continue this.
As the lights go out, 'cause you ain't paid the electric bill, and the rats and roaches move on into the kill. As your lips struggle to drain that last drop from the wine bottle, and you roll snake eyes, never realizing that you blew. Wake up, niggas, or you're all through. Sitting in the corner with your mind tied to your behind. Bonafide members of Niggas Anonymous, never knowing.
That man, I love their music, man. The spoken word, man. Nothing hits you like harder than spoken word, especially from these guys, man. They are some of the best at doing this and just making you feel, you know, exactly what they're saying. And you know, a lot of people can relate to, you know, the things they talk about, from, you know, alcohol addiction to, you know, just like everyday average, you know, struggles of living, I guess, in the ghetto or in, you know, a poor condition in which you're like not treated as fairly as you should be, or in a lot of cases you are, but in where like the conditions are just so run down and, you know, it's just horrible. But yo, this was amazing, man. I really enjoyed this one. I do wish it was a little bit longer, but I was definitely, you know, satisfied with this, man. The Last Poets are amazing.